everybody playing the same part. That's called unison. So for sixth grade, we start to work a lot on playing in different parts at the same time, because eventually we want to be able to play five and six part stuff when we get into middle school and high school. So these guys are going to start with a tune called Martin's March, and we're going to play it first with everybody playing the melody. Then we're going to play again, and you're going to hear violins and violas playing the melody, and cello and bass playing the bass line. And then we're going to switch parts. So we're actually going to play the same tune a total of three times, but we're going to switch the parts around to different members of the orchestra. This is Martin's March. Great. Sixth graders, did you catch how we changed going to playing position? When I sit, you go. Here we go. For our second Martin's March, we're going to hear violin, viola on melody, cello bass on bass line. There are a few people also playing a third harmony part, so this is three different parts of music all at the same time. Round two. Oh wait, there's more. One more time. Cello and bass are going to play melody. Violin and viola are going to play bass line. This is our final Martin's March. Thank you. Thank you very much. Okay, the other thing we've been working really hard on is playing in 6/8 time. 6/8. Everybody say 6/8.
6/8.
What does 6/8 mean, sixth grade? 6/8 notes per measure. Every measure of music has 6/8 notes. So groups of six sound like two groups of three. And these are some of the rhythm groupings that we practice. Say what I say, sixth graders. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
1, 4.
1, 4.
1, 3, 4, 6.
1, 3, 4, 6.
Put your bow on the D string. Play what I say. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 4. 1, 3, 4, 6. These are the rhythms you're going to hear in 6/8 time in our next three songs. The first one is called Oats, Peas, Beans. Lazy Mary. Before we go, I'd like to thank our administrators who made this possible, our BCPA staff who made this possible. Special, special thank you to all my other Brighton area schools' music colleagues. I know at least two of you are here. Thank you very much. As parent volunteers, then that's really wonderful. Thank you to all of you who are parent volunteers. Special, special thank you to Brighton Orchestra Boosters. You're going to hear about this group at every concert. We do have a formal parent volunteer group that does things like fundraising and concert organization for our group. This is a group that always has a long list of little things to do that just needs somebody with a spare half hour or hour in their week. And there are so many of you here, and I am so glad to see you here. And we would love, love more involvement. If you're interested in being more involved, you can just simply email me and I can add you to an email list for that group. One of our biggest projects right now is turning into a formal 501c3 and doing lots of legal paperwork and things like that. And we need help, and we also need help to make all of our events like this run and to run even bigger and better every single time we do them. So please consider joining our booster organization. Okay, for our last tune, this is called Poppy. Sixth graders, when you are done, you will leave through that way and pack up. Families, you can meet your students in the cafeteria when we are all done. Thank you so much for being here. This is our last one for tonight. Thank you. Thank you very much. If you're able to help with set cleanup, that's much appreciated. And Ethan Johnson told me to remind you all that you should go buy them an ice cream after this. Have a wonderful night.